So for my 9 to 5, I had to head to Vegas for a conference. I figured I'd take you guys along with me. Through my coaching with Chris Jones, I have to check my weight every single morning. So that's me checking my weight at 184.8 before I headed on to the airport. I had a quick protein shake. I took out my pipe cleaner curls. Hashtag, I love my locks. And I headed off to the airport. Even though my company will reimburse me, I hate spending money at the airport or on the flight. So I brought some egg whites with me. I wanted some high protein, low carb, low fat, because I wasn't sure what was going to happen once I got to Vegas. I provided my own in-flight entertainment, and I usually get some crushed ice. It helps me keep out of the airplane bathroom. Ew. Eat me guilt-free muffin. I love these things. They are 7 carbs, 5 fat, and 22 grams of protein. Yum. These protein bars are so stinking good, so delicious. Only the chocolate chip cookie dough is gluten-free though. So I arrived in Vegas and the M Resort let me check in early, which is awesome. Yes, that is a TV in the freaking bathroom. So epic. I loved this hotel. It was so nice. The only thing about the M Resort is that it's on the strip, but it's far down the strip. But because of that, you get really nice views. So it depends on what you're going to Vegas for. If I didn't already love this hotel, the gym was epic. It had everything I needed for my workouts from Chris Jones. It was just perfect. I had to substitute some stuff, but other than that, it was just wonderful. So this day was back day, back and buys. Now, the cool thing about this hotel gym was that the spa was included. Yes. So I got to do a steam. I got to do the dry sauna. And they also had a jacuzzi. It was so nice. And they gave you robe and slippers. Like, what? So I had my fun. Now it's time to get back to work. I had a welcome reception for my customers. So this is what I wore. Ooh, to do. Ooh, to do. So after some drinks and some food, I woke up super early in the morning before my conference and got some HIIT done. And after that, I got dressed and got ready for my conference. And just like that, the conference is over. And we get to party. So I got all gussied up for our cocktail reception. They don't let me out often, so when they do, I go all out. It's a funny story. While I was packing, you know, I was trying stuff on, and I tried this dress on, and I was like, it feels different than the last time I wore it. Well, the last time I wore it was when I went to the strength camp in November 2015. And in December is when I hired my coach, Chris Jones. So you can see what a huge difference in the two pictures. Like, it's ridiculous. Just with 4 months of consistency, this is the results I've got. You know, just look at the difference in the dress. Like, that's crazy. My face, my legs, everything just looks so different. So I had a long night. I don't know what time I got back up to my room, but it had to be 2, maybe 3 o'clock in the morning. I don't even know. And I'm not sure if that was East Coast time, West Coast time, or whatever. But anyway, I got up, I headed down to the gym, and to my surprise, my weight wasn't too bad. Even though I still had my clothes on, I was 185, not too shabby for lots of food and lots of drinks. I tried to stick as close as possible to my macros, and I didn't miss a workout, so. As you can tell, it was leg day. I literally just uploaded a video of this leg day to my YouTube, so I'm gonna speed through this as fast as possible. If you wanna see more, or, you know, what it looks like at my regular gym, I'll put the linky up here, and yeah. So happy the camera caught this moment. I'm working out, and then this bird just comes out of nowhere. And when he followed me, I almost died. Like, that was the cutest moment of the day. It was wonderful.
like you ever felt.
Are you listening? Damn.
And after I did some lifting, now it's time for cardio. Like that, I am headed back to Philly. So here's my outfit I wore for the airplane, just so when I get home I can get my last set of cardio in. Quick trip, business trip. Soak up some more of that alcohol, so I had some pizza at the airport.
Folks are gonna come on board and see if they can get this issue resolved. Once we know a little bit more, once our maintenance folks get back out to the airplane, we'll certainly give you an update. Thanks so much for your patience.
We're gonna open the front door, and we have a gate agent here. They're going to get the maintenance right on board and see if we can help us out with this particular issue. So I'll keep you advised. I'll keep that cabin temperature as comfortable as possible as well. So again, thank you for your patience. These things do happen. We're going to try to resolve this as quickly as we possibly can.
Just want to show you real quick what my pipe cleaner curls turned out to look like. So pretty nice. And they just keep falling and falling. And the morning after Vegas, came back at my lightest weight ever since I started working with Chris Jones. It was quite hilarious. So I had to send him the email real quick. And he was shocked. So I have another quick, awesome recipe for you guys. This is chicken fried rice, better than any takeout that you can order. Absolutely delicious. We literally eat this every 2 weeks. I absolutely love it.